And supermodel Naomi Campbell is in hot water. She is accused of financial misconduct involving an anti-poverty charity that she founded. A watchdog investigation found that thousands of dollars were raised and they were spent on spa treatments, luxury hotels, and cigarettes. So now she is barred from working at the charity, which is Fashion for Relief, for 5 years.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.